Hi friends, welcome back, and this is all regarding the gods and your crazy gardener. And on many requests I am doing this, and everyone was asking, we are doing lot of mistakes, can you please tell us what all can be done, what are the companions and what distancing can we do on gods, and what all can we mix the gods and what all cannot be combined together. On many requests I am doing this video, and welcome to Trupti Satisfaction, your crazy gardener. Please subscribe, share, like and click on bell icon. If you click on bell icon, it gives notification and it helps others to find the videos, and please share the video so your other friends also can learn and can rectify these mistakes, and hope this helps the others also. And this is all the gods. What are all gods? Bitter god, ridge god, any god like Dudi, it's a bottle god. So it's all like gods and the beans, the Indian beans. So the question is, can we two do gods together? We don't have much trellis. What gods can be done together? This is all the questions, right? So the ridge god is a heavy creeper, one of the heavy creeper. Cannot be mixed with any other creeper. It has to be alone. And next, how many plants are needed? Try to do at least two plants. And many people has a question. If we do two plants, only one will be survived. No. If there is a gap between two plants, give like 4-5 inches gap between two plants. They both survive and they both do too good. These are all myth that if two plants are done together, only one plant will survive. Yes, without any gap, if they are done very close, then it might happen. But if there is a gap, some gap, whatever, like maybe 3-4 inches gap or 5-6 inches gap, nothing will happen. They grow both together very freely and very happily. So again, as I said, the rich god is a heavy creeper. Again, the Indian beans. Can we do the Indian beans? Can we mix the Indian beans with other? No, it's not a good idea. Again, the Indian beans is also a heavy creeper. It better to be its alone. And what all can be combined? You can combine bottle god. This again, it's better to leave it alone. But you can combine with Karela. They can go along. Karela is not heavy creeper, even if it's not heavy. It is a creeper, but it doesn't overtake. But the bottle god might take overtake. But again, like when you do together the bitter god and the bottle god, there is a chances that they cross pollinate. So it's always better and good idea to do all the creepers separately. If you are doing a trellis, do it on one side, the one creeper, on the other side, the other creeper. So you can train them that they don't go together and they don't cross pollinate. And why we need two plants? For pollination, it helps with love. When we get lot of flowers, the pollination gets easy, and you don't have to worry about a pollination, hand pollinating and all those issues. So it will be taken care by itself when you have one or two plants. Especially Karela, with two plants we don't get much yield, and I strongly suggest at least having 3-4 plants for good yield. It again, like for a family of four, you need at least it's always better to have two gods. Any plants, I always suggest, if you have option to, if you can grow, do at least two gods. Even like anything, like I strongly suggest having two gods, but keep a spacing between two plants so both can grow together and survive together. And again, like I said, on one side of the trellis you can do one, and but with rich god you can't do that alone. If it's a small trellis, don't combine anything with ridge god. Bottle god, you don't need creeper. You can just do it on direct soil or any grass. If you have, if you can train, and you don't need to let it grow everywhere, just train wherever you want to, and it's still good. It doesn't need any trellis to go. And if you have any fence, you can go through that fence also, and it works great for most of the trellises. Most of the gourds, they can go on fence or anything, whatever you have, and that works great for that also. And one more option you can do on trellises on one side, like I said, on both sides, right? This time on only one side, you can do the small, like snake guard. Snake guard is not heavy creeper. Even if it's a heavy creeper, it doesn't overtake like ridge guard or beans, the Indian beans. So on one side you can do the ridge guard and snake guard, and the other side you can do bitter guard. Train them so they don't mix together. We can all train all the creepers, so make sure they don't mix, and we can train however you want. And especially for Karela, you can do it even on small trellis with a if you don't want to use any big trellis, any small trellis, any small sticks, anything civil works. So hope I explained. If you have any questions, please comment on it, and I'll go over that again. And as you see, this is ridge guard. See how it's taken over all my fence. So I'm using the fence here. So hope I explained. If you have any questions, please get back to me. Thanks for watching. Bye.